Welcome, Tanya. This is Sukarna.
Hi.
Welcome to eTimes TV. Glad to have you.
Thank you. It's a pleasure.
We saw the video of you crying, getting emotional on the premiere day. Tell us, how has the response been so far?
I don't know why that video is on everywhere. Like every interview I'm giving, it's the first question they're asking about that. The response has been overwhelming. First of all, watching the first episode together with the whole team was very overwhelming, and that's why I got so emotional, because the kind of hard work we all have put in, the outdoors, Agra, sabne bahut hard work kiya as a team, and when you see that hard work on screen and it looks good, so you feel that emotional satisfaction. And I was scared, I was very nervous, and that's how, you know, my reaction was after watching it. And thankfully, abhi tak to kisi ne, you know, bura response nahi diya hai, abhi tak logon ne support hi kiya hai. So I hope aage bhi, abhi to sirf 4 episodes aaye hain, still people are really liking it, liking the fresh, you know, the freshness of the show, and we are glad that, we are presenting it to you all.
And what was the scary and nervous part?
So, from past 6 years, I haven't done a show from scratch. वो excitement, वो nervousness जो होती है कि एक महीना आपने shoot किया और एक महीने के बाद वो television पे आने वाला है, वो ससुराल सिमर का season 2 ने मुझे दी है. And ये feeling बहुत सालों बाद आई है. Obviously, मैंने जो भी show किया है वो मुझे बहुत प्यार करते हैं, मतलब प्यारे लगते हैं, इसलिए मैंने किए हैं वो show. लेकिन I don't know, मुझे ऐसा लगा कि ये कुछ अलग था, क्योंकि ये अलग फीलिंग है कि एक महीने आपने आँख बंद करके शूट किया है और फिर आप अपनी मेहनत को देख रहे हो सामने. सो वो बहुत ओवरवेलमिंग था. सो दैट वाज द स्कैरी एंड द नर्वस पार्ट, क्योंकि मुझे नहीं पता था कि लोग को अच्छा लगेगा कि नहीं, मुझे अच्छा लगेगा कि नहीं. मतलब एज एन एक्टर ऑल्सो आई शुड लाइक व्हाट आई एम डूइंग एंड व्हाट आई एम सीइंग, राइट? तभी लोगों को भी अच्छा लगेगा. सो I
liked
what I saw, and that's why I was very emotional.
Sasural Simar ka being an iconic show running for so many years and now coming back with a second season, were there any inhibitions, like how will people react to it, or any preparation in mind before joining this show?
Honestly, yeah, obviously there was a thing in my mind which crossed, that obviously the season 1 was a great hit. It ran for 7 years, which is obviously a sign of a hit show. All I had in my mind was that I have to give my 200% to this character, because everyone in the show, each and every character, if decides that we have to give our best, our show will also run for 7 years, because the content is so good and we are looking forward for that. And I hope that people like it, because responsibility thodi to hoti hai, because we are taking forward a legacy, and I'm so glad that we have Jayati ma'am and Deepika to support us, and to, you know, to have a very warm welcome to the new characters in the story. So yeah, it is good and it is warm.
And how was working experience with them?
Let me tell you, they both are so understanding. They don't have any kind of attitude or ego that they, you know, they're coming from season 1 or they are presenting the show, nothing. They are so welcoming, all 4 of us, you know, me, Karan, Radhika, Avinash, we all felt so nice that they welcomed us with their open arms. And like that, off-screen bonding also is like that only. We all sit together, we eat together, and we have a great chat whenever we are like not shooting. So shooting ke waqt to baat karte hain, lekin jab shoot nahi bhi karte tab bhi hum time spend karte hain. So that's how our relationship is. All of us are very tightly bonded, and I am so grateful for that ki hame इतना अच्छा बॉन्ड करने का मौका मिला, क्योंकि जब आप ऑफ स्क्रीन इतने कंफर्टेबल होते हैं वो स्क्रीन पे दिखता है और आपको भी दिखेगा जब आप शो देखोगे.
Also, working during pandemic in another state, another location, has it been a welcome change that you are getting to shoot at another place, or have you faced any mental or physical hindrance while shooting?
See, I won't say mental, but physical, yes. Because once, obviously, the weather is changing. It's summers now. And we are shooting under the scorching sun all the time. Like, since it's an outdoor thing, even when we, because of increasing COVID cases, we've got this property and we don't go outside for shooting. Since 15 days, we are shooting inside the property and we shoot in that confined area, and everybody's wearing masks, or only actors, when they're in front of the camera, they remove their mask. So physically, I would say that I have gotten sick. Everybody's gotten sick, but not like COVID like sick, but that, you know, sunstroke wala sick, because we shoot a whole day in this, and but we have to do it because this is our job and we chose this, and we want our show to have that fresh aspect. Because agar Mumbai mein hote, basically agar Mumbai mein hote to hamara ek set banna hua hai, hum set ke andar hi shoot karte, wo hi dikhate, ye room, ye mandir, ye room. But yahan pe dikhane ke liye kitna kuch hai, aur ye bhi mujhe lagta hai, hum kisi ki city mein shoot karte hai to unke logo ko aisa lagta hai ki hamari city hai, hum dekhenge show, ye hamari city hai, hamari city ko dikha rahe. So wo bhi hame advantage mil jata hai jab hum outdoor jate hain. Also, people love the season one. मतलब हम लोग जब थोड़ा बहुत outdoor shoot किया था तो लोग पागल हो गए थे जब दीपिका और जयती मैम आए थे. So the show has got so much of love, and we all four think that, you know, this is the kind of love we would like to have when the season two goes on air. So we are hoping for the same.
So my next question is, how was the experience while shooting at the Taj Mahal?
I can't tell you, we were so lucky. We shot inside Taj Mahal only for one day, but only three of us shot there inside. That is me, Radhika and Avinash. And it looks majestic. I mean, आपको पता है आप शूट कर रहे हो और आपके पीछे ताजमहल, ऐसा लगेगा क्रोमा शूट है, क्योंकि वो इतना अनरियल लगता है, वो इतना सुंदर है. मतलब मैं तो 11-12 साल के बाद आई हूँ, बहुत छोटी थी, मेरी बहुत ही बाहियत करके पिक्चर है उसके उसके आगे फैमिली के साथ, और मैंने सोचा लेकिन इस बार जाऊंगी तो फोटोशूट करा के लाऊंगी. तो मैंने लिटरली फोटोग्राफर बुलाया आगरा में ढूंढ के कि कौन अच्छा फोटो खींचता है, एंड आफ्टर माई पैकअप, सो आई पैक्ड अप बाय लाइक यू नो हाफ डे, एंड मैंने बुला लिया और मैंने फोटोज खिंचवा ली जो आप मेरे इंस्टाग्राम पे देख रहे होंगे बहुत सारी,
क्योंकि
मतलब आपके पास इतनी सुंदर ब्यूटी है, हर एंगल से वो सुंदर लगता है, वो हर एंगल से सुंदर लगता है. सो इट वाज एन अमेजिंग फीलिंग, द फर्स्ट टाइम आई सॉ, एंड इट वाज सो प्लेजेंट. एंड इमेजिन रनिंग टुवर्ड्स ताजमहल एंड पीछे से कैमरा जा रहा है, इट्स अ डिफरेंट फीलिंग ऑल टुगेदर. एंड दीज आर द मोमेंट्स वेयर यू नो आई फील ब्लेस्ड टू बी एन एक्टर, बिकॉज आई शॉट इन एन एम्प्टी ताजमहल. So that's a different feel. That's an amazing feeling. But sadly, after that day, the Taj Mahal was shut because of the COVID cases rising. But I feel so blessed that, you know, we did that day. And if it was not meant for that, we wouldn't have gotten any shots from inside, because the public places were shut after then. So it was amazing. It was so peaceful.
Yeah, we saw the pictures in those in that blue lehenga of yours.
Yeah, I got an outfit for it. I was like, no way I'm missing this.